And some of you were asking about the alternator bracket. I was going to make it myself, but right after I posted the video yesterday, a guy emailed me back and said he would make me a bracket for a reasonable price for as many alternators as I want. So I'm going to do one 12-volt alternator in the stock location and then three 16-volt alternators over in this area. But I just want to show you that. And a couple other things on the blazer that I've done in the past, which it all, most of it will be changed out, but here's some custom kick or door pods that I built. Those are some old Kenwoods that I had in there. They're 6.5 components. The gauges that I've done, fiberglassed all that in, the tack up on the dash. And then these right here were the rear components. They were back in that area, but I just gonna show y'all some of that, and I'll check back later.